ladies and gentlemen, as I said before, I started out my musical life as a concert pianist. In fact, when I was just a kid, my idol was the concert pianist, Mother Rufsky. And then as I grew older, the popular pianist, Eddie Duchin, became my idol. I used to love to hear him play at the Waldorf Astoria here in New York, where he had one of the most popular dance bands at that time. And after we became friends, I discovered that he too was a great lover of the classics. In fact, he used Chopin's Nocturne for his theme song, which he played in a dance temple. And speaking of dancing, wasn't it wonderful to watch people dance in those days? It was so different. Remember how they used to dance? Everybody had a partner. And you could tell who was dancing with who. They called it cheek-to-cheek dancing. Well, I'd like to reminisce a little bit, bring back some of those days, in playing for you some of the delightful melodies my idol made so very popular during his career. The one